Despite the weather, the enthusiasm couldn't be dampened. Literally thousands showed up to welcome their hometown hero, Brandon Montour. Last month, he first held the Stanley Cup as a member of the Florida Panthers. Just before the celebrations kicked off at the Oswegan Speedway, Montour took time to scrum with media.
You know, obviously today is an exciting day and looking forward to seeing, obviously, the turnout. But, you know, that's what it is. You know, it's as many, you know, I've told people, today is obviously about me and what I've done, but today is about everyone else to, you know, to share that with, and I'm excited about that.
Families and supporters lined the 2-kilometer parade route as the Panthers defensemen displayed the massive cup. Robin Stonefish and Wendy Phillips made their way to Six Nations from Moravian Town and Peterborough, Ontario. It was a monumental moment for everyone.
For my son and for other people, you know, there's Stanley Cups in different ways and different forms, and always encourage my kids, you know, be the best at what you're going to do. And I think that's what that symbolizes, and that's why I brought him here today.
At the end of the parade, fans made their way to the Six Nations Arena to continue the celebration. I'll have more on that on tomorrow's broadcast. Annette Francis, APTN National News, Six Nations of the Grand River.